Hi, this is Rev Deb and Miracles One, and I'm with you for today's lesson, lesson 102. I share God's will for happiness for me. So let's look at some key points for today's lesson. So while Jesus tells us you don't really want to suffer, you want happiness. Very basic. You may think that suffering or sacrifice brings you something, but it really doesn't. And so with today's practice, we are going to let go of this idea, and pain, we're going to see, does not have a purpose. There's no reason to suffer anymore. And we're going to join the happy will of God. And so the exercises for the next several days, he tells us, are to help us to reach the happiness that God's will has placed within us. And this is where we are at home, and this is where we're at peace, and there's safety, and there's no fear. So with the exercise, what you do is you begin with, I share God's will for happiness for me, and I accept it as my function now. Let's do that again. I share God's will for happiness for me, and I accept it as my function now. And then you're going to take time to go deeply in your mind to seek this function. And it really only awaits your choice, your decision for happiness. So you do share God's will. So be happy, for your function here is happiness. So have a happy practice today as you go about your day. Thanks so much for joining with me, and I wish you peace, and I wish you lots of happiness.